I have for some other careers which I have to practice, I have to be at school all days from Monday to Saturday.
Tuli Mubona is a senior one student at Bukasa Secondary School on Bukasa Island, whose ambition is to complete O and A level and later join university for further studies. His dreams influenced him to join secondary education, since every sector in Uganda requires a trained employee, as he further explained.
I had an ambition of becoming a self-employed person, but currently, as you know, our country, Uganda, indeed you can't come up with any good plan when you are not trained. So that's why I thought of doing it, such that I may get documents and come up with the best solution about it.
Tuli Mubona explains how he is able to raise school fees for his children and himself. He also narrates how he missed joining secondary school during his teenage years, resulting from the death of his parents. He explains the challenges he has encountered in his journey to obtain academic documents as a father.
We are working together with the mom to pay for school fees, and the children, I stay with the children at Kalembe village, so that's where we reside. And actually, they also come in the morning for studies, three at school and one at home. They are still young.
He has appealed to well-wishers for a sponsorship in his career as well as his children. He has advised the youth on the value of education.
My advice to the youth is that they should not give up. If they have an ambition, they should also go back to school and get knowledge, because knowledge is wisdom. So if you have knowledge, anything can be done, and you can attain more when you have knowledge.
According to Robert Luchamuzi, the Bukasa Senior Secondary School deputy head teacher, Ngobi abided by the school rules despite being an adult.
He's a very disciplined student when it comes to class work. This is a person who is very fluent in English. He does, he guides the students depending the way of the new curriculum is being taught. In fact, he takes up that work in class, in guiding others.
Olivia Namirembe and Gerald Mayambala commented on studying with her father in the same class.
The man is very cooperative. He has no problem with us. He does not react as if he's unique to us. He acts in a normal way. He's like other normal students, because we are given questions and he does not know them. He can come and consult from you. If you don't know any answer, you can go to him. A consultant, he does not refuse.
We wonder, even most of us in the same class, but somehow we leave it like that, because that man who is a student as us, works as also other students, assuming he normally obeys the rules and regulations of our school.
Tuli Mubona is among the few who have embraced adult education on the island. Story by Samuel Nkuba for the news in Kalangala.